we have something new, so let's jump and check out what's here. Okay, so we have more Star Wars stuff today. Nice. Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, Leia, Boba Fett. Oh, and it looks like Anakin, Padme, and Obi-Wan are gone. Okay. Mr. Beast and the Invincible skins still here from yesterday. We got the, you know, lucky St. Patrick's Day skins. What else? It seems like we got Brightstorm Bomber back. Sledge is back. Yo, we got the Party Hips emote back. People are going to be very happy about that one. Escape Artist Bundle is still here. We have Scorpion back on the shop. Some great emotes. Phone It In is a good one. Camille is back for like the third time this month. Jump Shot, Brilliant Striker, Insight, Scarlet Serpent. Wow, is this new? I think we got some new LEGO stuff. Okay, Lion Knight's Castle. Looks good, we're gonna check that out. And I don't see anything else that is new, so that seems about it. Wait, Lamborghini is back. Bruh, I would honestly get this, but like, 3,000 V-Bucks. Like, I know it's a Lambo, but like, 3,500 V-Bucks. Ooh, I don't know, that's a lot. Like, I could buy so many Fortnite skins for that price, you know? But I am kind of jealous of those that do have this, but I wish they would lower the price on that. Okay, so, if any of you are buying anything on the Fortnite item shop for today, be sure to use code ASMRGaming. Really helps out the channel, and I appreciate every single one of you for using the code. Thank you all so much. So, I guess let's start with the Lambo, since that's back. So yeah, Lamborghini back here on the shop. Looks amazing. Very expensive, just like in real life. But looks awesome, and of course there's different styles you can change it to. I mean, check it out. Look at that. Some of these look so nice. Yeah, love it. Oh my goodness. And then we have different wheels that you can choose from. I think, let me see. I think these probably would look best on the Lambo, but I don't know. Here we have like different decals that you can choose from. This one's nice, I like this one. So yeah, you get a bunch of stuff when you buy the car, so it's not just the car. And I don't see anything else new down here, so let's just keep going up. And then we have the LEGO stuff, so we have the Lion Knight's Castle here. It's a bundle with a lot of stuff, 2,500 V-Bucks, but you get so much, so if you play a lot of LEGO Fortnite and you wanted a medieval kind of town, you know, castle, you can probably build it with this. So we got the Knightly Workshop, Knightly Small Keep, Knightly Large Keep. Wow. That looks crazy. Check that out. Knightly Royal Mages Tower. I like that. That looks really nice. Knightly Gate House, Knightly Tower, Knightly Tower Stairs, Knightly Wall Stairs, the Knightly Wall, and the Knightly Wall Corner. I'm just gonna say this, if Fortnite makes Star Wars LEGO in Fortnite, like sets like this, it's over. It's over for me. My wallet will cry 100%. Because I will definitely feel the pressure to get those. Knightly Wall, Knightly Wall Corner. And then we got a bunch of stuff here. So you got your Knightly Banners. Stuff you can put up on the walls. That looks nice. Protectors, Decor. That's cool. Defenders, Design, Decor. Mages, Choice, Decor. This is my favorite of them so far. You got a mage right there. Oh yeah, that looks nice. Knight's Workshop Decor. Huh, I was expecting like armor, like knight's armor and stuff. I guess not. And crucial keep accessories decor. So you have like some beds and things like that. Looks nice. I like the different outfits over here. You got like a jester and is that Robin Hood? Is that supposed to be like Robin Hood? That's cool. And of course, if you just want to buy like one thing, you can buy them separately. So like you can just get this stuff. Or if you just want like the mage's tower with the mage, you can totally just get that. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Let me know what you think of that stuff in the comments, by the way. Let's head up back to the top here, and then we'll work our way down. We got Luke Skywalker, of course. Force-sensitive farmer and galactic hero. Can't go wrong with Luke Skywalker. Here are the different styles. They're all great. Here is the Lego Luke Skywalker. And the training remote back bling. You better get on with your exercises. We got the land speeder. Glider. Ever since the XP-38 came out, they just aren't in demand. Then we have the slug thrower rifle. Trusty rifle to have at your side while navigating the Jundland wastes. Down here we have Han Solo. Smuggler, scoundrel, scruffy looking nerf herder. Different styles for Han. Here's the Lego. Wow, that looks great. Millennium Falcon, back bling. She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid. Here's Leia Organa, Princess Senator, Rebel Icon. Got a few different styles for her. And the optional headgear on or off. Here we have Lego version of Leia. R2-D2 back bling. You just gotta get this for, like, come on, it's R2. Plucky astromech droid. Electro staff pickaxe, one of many weapons in a bounty hunter's arsenal, and the vibra staff Boba Fett wear. Then we got Boba Fett here, so a simple man making his way through the galaxy like his father before him. We got the targeting computer online built-in emote. Scan the horizon for your target. Boba Fett Lego, that looks so nice. Jetpack, the preferred jetpack of Mandalorian commandos. Gaffy stick, used by the Tusken Raiders on Tatooine, a planet Boba has spent much time on. That was a great episode, by the way, of the Book of Boba Fett, if any of you have seen that. That whole, like, Tusken Raider arc with Boba Fett was amazing. I want more of that from my Star Wars shows, please. Here's Boba Fett's starship, Boba Fett's distinctive fire spray class ship, inherited from his father, Jango Fett. Super awesome. Then we got Mr. Beast still, invincible stuff, St. Patrick's Day stuff, Brightstorm Bomber is back today, good skin, happy to see that on the shop. Here's the Lego style for Brightstorm Bomber, looks good too. Gordo back bling and the Breezy Bashers pickaxes. We have Sledge back on the shop. This is a skin that I never see people using. The second style is actually kind of nice. Sledge Lego and the Stronghold back bling. Deep Dab emote classic. And Party Hips. A lot of people like using this one. It got pretty famous thanks to Cypher PK and the Chun-Li skin. That is, like, infamous with this emote now. All the memes and stuff involving that. Here we got the Scorpion skin back today with the Lego style. Phone it in emote. We got Shanty for a squad. And Rock Out emote. A Rock Out. All these are great emotes, by the way. We got Camille here on the shop with the Squeak built-in emote. Camille, Lego. Hearts Attack, Back Bling, Rat Tail Pickaxe, Radis Rapis Item Wrap, and the Street Rats Loading Screen. We have Jump Shot today, good skin. Here's the Lego version of Jump Shot, Slam Dunk Pickaxe, Hang Time Glider. I like this one, it plays music as you fly around. Brilliant Striker, kind of an underrated skin these days. Lego Insight skin. If you're a fan of snipers, you gotta get this one. Two styles. Comes with the Insight Lego. and the Sight Sling Sniper Back Bling. And then lastly, we have the Scarlet Serpent. Two styles for the skin. And here's the Lego, and here's the Double Fang Back Bling. So yeah, that's pretty much everything on the Fortnite item shop for today. Let me know what y'all think, and I'll see you all next time. So long.